Brian Webber with you here in Westwood. We had a thriller in women's soccer. UCLA, number 3 in the nation, suffers their first loss of the year. Number 21, Arizona State, defeating the Bruins for the first time since 2000. Let's recap the game. It was scoreless into the 17th minute when there was a golden opportunity for the Bruins. The official hit the post. The rebound came directly to Kyla Novak, and the freshman from Canada beats Julia Cascapera for her first college goal. It was 1-0. UCLA stayed that way into the 83rd minute when bodies came together in the six, and somehow that ball crossed the goal line, officially credited as a team goal for Arizona State, sending the game into overtime in the 99th minute. The golden goal scored by Cori Sullivan, who's come back from an ACL injury, playing in just her fourth game of the year, scoring her first goal in 2021, giving ASU the hard-fought 2-1 victory. The red card stood out because in that 83rd minute, Kennedy Faulkner was assessed with a red card, giving Arizona State a player advantage, and they capitalized on it in overtime. So Arizona State looks to keep it going at home next week against the Bay Area schools. UCLA looks to bounce back, hosting the Washington schools here in Southern California.